Good evening, this is Luke.
And this is John.
And we'd like to introduce you to a game that we like to call Conkers Bonkers. Or is it Bonkers Conkers? Bonkers Conkers.
Okay, so the idea of the game is basically we're going to get two household objects, put them on a bit of string, and swing them both together.
All you've got to do is work out which one is going to get more smashed up. If you pick the one that doesn't get smashed up, and you pick the winner, then you go through to the next round. Let's go.
My item is a clock.
My item is a melon. Three, two, one.
The winner is the melon. You trade your passion for glory. The toaster.
I have a drum. Two, one.
And the winner is the drum. They have a rock.
For me, it's the return of the trusty drum. Two, one.
And the winner is the rock. I have a teapot. Anyone for tea?
I have a lovely flowery vase. One.
The flowery vase.
Woohoo!
I have a rock.
And I'm going to reuse my vase. Two, one.
The rock.
Hey Luke, how's it going?
It's alright, I'm just playing FIFA against Chelsea.
Nice. Yeah. Hey Luke, I've only got one thing left for Bonkers Conkers. It's just this gigantic watermelon that's bigger than my head. I'm not quite sure what to smash it against.
What are you going to use?
I don't know, I've been looking around the gate and I can't find anything else.
There's nothing around here.
Where? Hey, I'm just thinking, if I just unfold that, exactly.
John,
that's
no,
exactly
John.
Me. The Xbox versus the watermelon.
John, no. What?
This is exactly.
No, it's not.
It's going to be
John, no, John, think about
it. I'm saying this, but I am. Are you sure, John? I'm the Xbox.
and I'm a gigantic watermelon. Three, two, one.
Winner is the Xbox.
Woohoo!
Yeah, Xbox didn't break with the watermelon.
John's kind of convinced me. We'll have another go. This is my Xbox.
And we're going to pit it up against my 9-pound lump hammer.
And the winner is the 9-pound lump hammer.
That was truly bonkers.